we could see that ANDRITZ had a lot of experience over the years, and I think that also helped them through the tender evaluation. They turned out to be the best supplier for us. We chose BFB technology because it was the best technique in order to meet the strict environmental requirement we have. My experience when the boiler came in, I thought it was a very smooth erection, and they came in big parts, and the assembling of the boiler was going very well. It looked very well planned.
I think the ANDRITZ BFB technology, when you think the overall economy of the delivery, including efficiency and emissions, is the best available technique on the market for medium-sized combined heat and power plants. BFB technology in Helsingør project was the only available technology on the market which could achieve the required emissions and efficiency for the plant. Helsingør project was the first delivery of ANDRITZ power boilers to Denmark, and of course there are some challenges when you are going to a market which you haven't been on before. And with the good cooperation with the end client and the owner's engineer, we made it possible to execute the project in schedule and in budget.
Yeah, I think one of the main differences between this project and some of the similar projects that ANDRITZ has done is that this plant was for 72 hours unmanned operation. That's been quite a learning curve for both for us and but also for ANDRITZ. I actually think the handover was quite smooth. I think that we would have expected to have more duty calls.